So the Skate Ubuntu initiative is basically just to introduce skating to Grahamstown as a way of kind of bridging the gaps within the community, bringing together the youth from kind of the Rhodes University side and this side of town, and like, yeah, I guess closing that gap and just bringing about positive changes in Grahamstown. Live initiative, we've decided to set up like, I guess almost a workshop type thing, like have a few kids play on skateboards. We have some art, some market things, so it's kind of just getting that conversation around skateboarding going.
Yeah, and just get like an awareness for skateboarding, and then an awareness for other people, like through having an awareness for skateboarding.
This is all experience.
I think the first thing that our funds are going to go towards is kind of having more events to raise more funds, and then also construction materials to actually start building the park. And then once that's set and done, then we want to use extra funds to get skateboards, helmets, safety gear, that kind of thing. Well, I think the fact that we're building a skate park in Tlalani and not on Rhodes University campus is already kind of a sense of enough. So if kids from Rhodes want to skate, then they can come across to this side of town and
skate.
Yeah, so essentially the park is there like for the community first and foremost.